Hi, I'm Vinila Krishnan, Dell University student. Today, AICC had kickstarted a campaign known as Speak Up for Women's Safety, so I'm very glad to be a part of this campaign. According to the National Crime Record Bureau, in every 15 minutes, a woman is being raped in India. And 10 Dalit women is being raped in India every day. In 2019, around 4 lakh cases of crime against women were reported. Around these 4 lakh cases, 32,000 cases of rapes were reported. Out of these 32,000 cases of rapes, 11% of victims were Dalits. A 19-year-old girl in Hathras in the state of Uttar Pradesh, she was gang raped, she was brutally assaulted, her tongue being cut off, her spinal cord was heavily damaged. 2 weeks after fighting for her life, we finally lost her. The UP police under the Yogi Adityanath is an upper caste politician belonging to the ruling BJP party. The police under him cremated the victims without the consent of her parents. Her parents was not able to see their daughter even for the last time. We can see such an inhuman activity has been done from the UP state government and the UP police. They finally barred the media and the opposition politician from visiting the Hathras family. The UP police said that a narco test has to be done with the victim's family. The Dalit family is continuously subjected to humiliation and intimidation. And the UP state government continuously insists that she has not been raped. Why such a decision has been taken from the UP police and the UP state government? Because here the victim is a Dalit and the culprit or the accused belongs to an upper caste. So the BJP government is protecting the accused or the culprit. We should build a nation where a single child knows that a voice can change the nation. And even a single child doesn't face any discrimination or injustice as the Hathras victim. So I urge all of you to be a part of this campaign, Speak Up for Women's Safety. Thank you.